thought is nothing but your inability to cope up with reality. The definition of a thought, as per Paramashiva, inability to cope up with the reality. Whenever you are complete with the reality, you just function without something called thought. If you know you are thinking, there will be an incompletion and itching, irritation. If you are acting out of completion, there will not be any thoughts. There will be signals, there will be instructions, there will be orders from your consciousness to you. But there will not be thoughts. Understand? Signals coming from your consciousness, instructions, orders, commands coming from your consciousness to function, to be alive, to be active, to do something is not to be confused with the irritating, itching, confusing, incomplete, internal incompletion thoughts or thought currents. Listen, thoughts are not needed for the consciousness to own, possess your intra organ, internal organ, and your body and move your life. You need to know, you confuse between your thoughts and the instructions of your superconsciousness to your consciousness, to your consciousness, to your intra organs, from your intra organs to your internal organs, from internal organs to your body. Don't confuse that and this. Listen carefully. Paramashiva moves this whole universe without thoughts, being in the state of Paramashanta Swarupa. That shows thoughts are not needed to run your existence as Paramashiva manifested it. Thoughts are you are feeling something is missing, inadequate, not enough, incomplete. That insecurity, suffocation, incompletion, that generates something cranky, worms going in your brain. Parasites running in your intestine. That crankiness, the thoughts and thought currents generated by that crankiness is not needed to run your life. This is the most powerful, important cognition you need to cognize, understand.